today I'm going to cook beef curry. And so for the ingredients, I have 1/2 kilogram of beef, garlic, tomatoes, onion, French bean, 2 small potatoes, 1 carrot, fish sauce, coconut milk, beef cube, and of course the curry powder. So we're going to use also salt and cooking oil. Let's get started. Saute ingredients are ready: garlic, onion, and tomatoes, and also the beef cut into small cubes. Oil. Garlic. One teaspoon of curry powder. Onion. And tomato. Add in the beef. Season with salt. Fish sauce. And the beef cube. Let it simmer for at least 3 minutes. At this point, I'm going to add the water. And I'm going to stew this for at least 40 minutes or until tender. Let's scrape the oil. Okay, now let's add in the carrots. And also the potatoes. When the potatoes and carrots are done, let's add in the French beans and coconut milk. Pepper and cook for another 5 minutes. Okay, it's done.
Out too hard, we were traveling.